to take care of Deathclaw, apparently. I love how my character looked back. In the background, I introduced all of you to that, I believe. Well, I'm still here. I just gotta take care of something first. So, I hope everybody is having a great day. I'm having a, interesting one. I'll just say that. And, yeah. it's official. I have the entirety of the Nuka World theme song memorized. I don't know why, I just do. And I fear that I will never forget it. That's a lie. I don't fear at all. I'm kind of digging that I know it by heart now. How does it go? Shit, how does it go again? Oh, great. And now that I'm trying to remember it, I can't remember it. Okay, so to activate the Vault Tech Workshop, you need to listen to Vault 88 Radio.
This is an emergency broadcast signal from Vault 88. Authentication code word, Impish. Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Alright, well, that's the signal, and that gives you the map marker way down here. Ah, there she is. Vault 88. She is located halfway between, well, she's basically located right in the, right in the middle between Hyde Park, Nonset Park, Wilson Atomic Toys Factory, the Suffolk County Charter School, and Murkwater Construction Site. Oh my god, there's six of them there now? Ugh, they're gonna hate me. So, I already went here just to toggle, on the map where it was. Before it had the map marker, Vault 88, I don't remember if it had the map marker for this area right here. I believe it did. This was a quarry right here in this area. So what I'm actually going to be doing is fast traveling to, what's it, Nonset? Nonset Park is Mirelurks, Hyde Park is Ghouls, Suffolk County Charter School, that's Ghouls, and Wilson Tom Toys, that is Super Mutants. So we'll go with something that'll give me meat. No, that's really far away. What's the closest one? Hyde Park. Yeah, we'll do that. Assaulton will fuck you up a ton. Got a head laser, put you in a day, sir. Oh, what does this button do? That's new. Huh. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, a brick. Disciples. Oh, shit, disciples are the enemy. That's right. I fucked them up hard. So let's just murder everyone. That car's gonna explode. Jesus, everybody's getting in on this. What an exciting way to start the video. We got disciples, we got super mutants, we got blowflies. I mean, it's like a fucking Monty Python parade up in here. Nope, nope, back, back, no gun hunting.
You human, so stupid, so weak.
If I'm so stupid, why am I the one who's still alive? Admittedly though, I probably should take out that minigun. Okay. Is that everybody? Anyone else? Loot time! Okay, what are a furious box of, I think that's my third one. Like one more and I'll have two sets. I don't need dog meat to inspect caps. They're already, you know, there. Since we're here, we might as well go to the top of the church. What's up here? No, get around the boxes. Got it. It occurs to me that I probably... Wow, before I started the video, I should have... Well, now that I really think about it, I didn't have any, gotta love Free Fall Legs. They're the best thing ever. Like, I mean, I don't know how I played this game without them. Just being able to jump off any high surface I wish. There had to be more. Or did I just blow that one guy into that many pieces? No, there was more than fighting that super mutant before I walked over. So their bodies are probably... Haha! There's one. And there's gotta be at least one more. I'm sure of it. I'm like 9. Oh shit, a brick. What the hell? I'll be honest, that tree stump freaked me out there. Look at that. That's what you get. I was so sure there was one more. Just one last little quick sweep. Did I overestimate how many of them there were? Oh, well, fuck it. It's time to get a move on. Oh shit. I should probably turn that off. Okay, so I don't feel like, when I say I don't feel like, something, I don't feel like, you know, clearing out those raiders and getting the loot and what? An empty? That's a bogus. I don't want to make you lovely viewers wait on that shit when you came here to watch Vault Tech. Hey? How's that sound? Okay. Alright, so if... I do believe it's been a long time since I came here and did that map marker. Yep, it has been too long. So, oh, I just got this awesome plasma rifle, that two-shot plasma rifle, that I turned into a plasma thrower. So I want to test this bad boy out, so let's go
fuck up some Raiders.
Hey, who's there?
No one is there.
Get a grip on yourself.
I love having myself, Max. I want to fuck up these guys there.
Fire!
There you
fire!
Are.
Fire! Fire!
And that's why I named this bad boy Tartarus.
What the hell was that?
Yo, Death. Knock, knock.
Take that!
This thing is it's unstoppable. Oh, I love it. Oh, this thing is sick. Oh my god. And I hadn't even reloaded yet. Good lord. Broken as fuck. I'm so happy. Alright. And I'm not trying to waste time, guys. I'm actually mainly picking up all their stuff because I forgot. No, why am I sitting? God, I hate when that happens. I forgot to grab of the like literal, well, not literal ton, but quite a lot of shipments of steel and rubber that I left behind. So yeah, I'm gonna need these weapons to break down for their
sweet
steel. So we can start, but you know, just get started, you know, maybe build a doorway or something. Fuck, I don't know. We'll find out when we get there. Oh, I goofied that motherfucker. I have no idea what that means, Vincent Grimes.
Or how long ago did you post that? I don't even know.
Whiskey, yes. Pack cigarettes, dirty water. Like, when you get as far, or have as many resources as I do, or like, especially like, God, Sanctuary, I have 640 water worth of purifiers running. Dirty water becomes much, much more of a, what's the word I'm looking for? A, needed commodity than actual clean water. I'm curious as to how
got
much
it.
I'm over encumbered. Let me check. Can I fix that? No, that's. Oh, well, I maybe can un-over encumber myself for a short while. Dog me.
Yo!
Stray man. You yawning mother. Carry all this junk, please. Yeah, that's not gonna be enough. Actually, got me. Give me all my stuff back. Except for your teddy bear. That's yours. That's your teddy bear. Alright, instead, let's go by weight. Make this quicker as well. Recycle metal chest piece, high speed. No. That. Why won't you hold that? Oh, he might be overweight. Damn it. Okay, well then, let's find something that's not overweight. Really, Dogmeat? You can't carry my 10 pounds? Okay, well then, 3 pounds. No. 1 pound. Aha! Okay, yeah, he can carry another pound. Long Johns. Nope, can't carry another pound. And I'm not gonna use these. Okay, let's see here. Where did. Point two. Okay, well then. Carry that jet. And this nuclear material. Okay, he is officially overcapped. Which puts me at how much? 6:37.
I can do something about that.
Let's have Dirty Wastelander. Puff hats. Jet fuel. Psycho buff. And fuck it. Where is my... Damn it. Where is my... Aha! Grilled res bag. Boom! Well, that wasn't very stealthy. I bet I can carry 50 more pounds without getting over encumbered again. Oh, thanks for all the ammo, bros. Okay. Now, I wasn't able to actually toggle the location marker until I actually went down to where the vault area is, and that's where some more enemies are, so we're gonna clear out the rest of these bad boys who are up here, and then we'll head down downstairs. I don't know who or what is shooting me. How the fuck is it? Oh my god, I blew it off of the perch. But I want that ammo that it has. Can I crouch and get to it? Oh well.
The hell was that?
That worked. Oh shit. What's this guy doing up here? I don't know, but let's murder him. Can't be any good, but he's up there, right?
Just noise.
Yep, just noise. Oh, it's a ghoul raider. You don't see those very often. No, I'm not Panda. Fuck you. I didn't ignore that other guy. It just took me a minute to look down. Alright, jeez. Great, now who's shooting? I'll find him. Expert, please. Nope. Aha, there we go.
Yes.
I don't know if I haven't already, I think I'm about to go over that 50-pound mark. Oh, he's doing target practice, I suppose. Well, I got some target practice for him. Hang on. Get burnt, motherfuckers! Now, I know there's another turret around here somewhere. Where the fuck is it? I don't remember. Okay, so... this stuff's mine.
What you got left in you?
Oh, God, man. Oh, hello. You came to the wrong neighborhood. Oh, wait, no. They were already here. Whoops. Thanks for the free stuff, guys.
I'm dead already.
Now, I don't think there was any
lore
as to why all these raiders are here. I know they've been digging in this quarry. That was already obvious.
Why would you want to do that? Why?
Oh, really, Panda? Is this coming from the person who literally requested I murder everyone at the Nuka Town USA Market at the end of the video once? No, now that I think about it, I think that, like, for the most part, these have always been... Jesus Christ, that was so sad. He's like, I'll be posing till I die. If I remember correctly, I think all the raiders in this particular spot are ghouls because of the high level of rads here. I mean, I've got ghoulish maxed out. I've got, like, every defensive radiation perk, and you see how many rads I'm taking. And we're in a fully shielded vault suit.
Hey.
You're mine now, rookie.
I'm what? What was that? I can't quite hear you. Excuse me, dead body. Where are those caps? Nope. I want the caps. And
who's there? You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Full bras. Oops, thanks. More stuff.
Huh.
I don't understand what Raider's fascination with decapitation is. I mean, yeah, it's cool for so, for only so, long. But I don't understand. Just, so many headless bodies. And on hooks, like, what are you planning on eating them? What's that about? Okay. I think that's all of them. Yes? 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 Okay, so let's head on downstairs. Get fucked! Kaka! Kaka! Oh, and I have, like, all my sneak perks maxed, too. Oh, yes, okay, this is what I meant. Like, this hole didn't used to be here, and, like, once you walk through that said hole, like, this is Vault 88, and I think I got to, like, yeah, when I got to right here, where I actually showed Vault 88 on the screen, that's when it, like, toggled the location marker. But, either way, you should have, you know, one of those other, like, locations that I showed you guys on your Pip-Boy. I mean, if you've even, okay, and that's where we went up for that trailer. Okay, yeah, we don't need to go back up there. We can probably put this way. Let me reload. Just to be sure. Don't know what other dangers might be lurking. I just remember these ghouls being here. Or these raiders, I should say. Alright, nothing else. Yeah, they're all ghouls.
Why you can't? That's because they were...
One guy was fat, Panda. And bitchy, I might add. You know, for someone, that traitor.
Nice.
Who's like, you're gonna take this collar off me? No. Although, I haven't done it yet, but I am planning on doing open season at some point. Because I tried to go, after finally getting the power turned back on in Nuka World, tried to go and unlock here, before I go in here. Let me clear out, let me go hidden, and let's quick save.
As I tried to go and unlock Red Rocket Station at Nuka World, it's like, which Raider gang do you want to give this to? And get, you know, choice between the operators and the pack, because those are the two I sided with. I'm like,
I don't want to give it to either one of them. I want to make this my settlement. You know, for me, not settlers or anything, or Raiders, just my stuff. And it didn't give me that option, so made a hard save there.
And hopefully
I don't know if you guys want to watch it, but basically open season, you know, is basically killing every raider in Nuka World. It's gonna be so much fun. Yay. No, I'm actually really excited about that. That my tone did not properly convey my level of excitement. Well, I'm excited about some parts. I'm not excited about going to literally every single park of Nuka World, like every single area, and cleaning all the raiders out of there. What the fuck? Okay, here we go. Cease at once.
The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences.
Yeah.
Whoever you are, stop!
Oh. Let's go, Jack.
Hey!
Jump, damn it!
Vault Tech will not forgive this vandalism.
Ugh! You get it? Because it's a Ripper? Jack the Ripper? I'm terrible. Why do I keep hearing a beeping noise? Hello, mine.
When will you tire of this futility?
Mine. Caps mine. By the way, because I sided with the pack as one of the two Raider games that I ended up siding with, check this out. I didn't even think about this until I, like, was picking out my weapon set for doing this. My weapon set, by the way, being, I got Spider Cannon, Spray and Pray, you know, Inertia, and I brought Jack as my heavy weapon, and I'll explain that in a minute. You know, I brought the Slow Slicer, my new two-shot, Plasma Flamer, and then, of course, Hub's Alien Blaster, because, you know, why not? Okay, so, let me show you, so, okay, you know, what balances out, actually, you know what, here, where's the Throw Slicer? Throw Slicer is fast. And because it's fast, it's what get... Oh, Jesus. Because I have all those strength drugs in me. Look at this. Every stab from the Throw Slicer does 1,111 damage. Holy shit. And that's 50 bleed damage, too. So... Because it's fast, it hits more often than, like, the... I had Krems 2s on the Freezing Machete. It did more damage... And just slightly more damage, even with that extra, you know, 30 cryo damage, and the fact that it does, you know, it's the speed is fast, so I can hit more times than like in a set amount of time than I could with, you know, Krems 2. But the thing that makes the Ripper so that keeps it balanced is the fact that it's very fast. You know, so it hits, like the, it just, like, I think in VATS, every little ping that you trigger it for, it hits, it, like, it counts as 6 hits. What makes it balance is it does very low damage. Well, with the pack alpha perk, you know, I do 25% more damage with melee. So, look at this. Jack almost, okay, before the drugs, he did, like, 98 damage, and that's per hit. And because he's very fat, because it's very fast, it does several hits, like, within a few seconds. Like, within seconds. Like, so it's like 6 hits every, you know, 3 seconds. Like, just, or not even that, like, not even that few. Like, just a fuck ton of hits every few seconds. Just, and it's a furious, it's a legendary furious Ripper that I got. So... The longer I hold it on an enemy, the more damage it's going to be doing, adding up exponentially. And it's already starting, like, at almost 200 with, like, the drugs that I'm on right now. So, yeah. I mean, I could go up against a Mirelurk Queen butt naked with this thing and live to tell the tale. Live to joke about the tale. My God. Anyway, you guys aren't here for that. Sorry. Got a little, off topic there. So, what say we, open this bad boy up? Let's do a quick save. I bet there's gonna be a conversation. I'm, like, 90% sure there's gonna be a conversation. There was one in Vault 81, and this is Vault 88. So, I mean, they can name this vault anything
Just
they wanted.
Stop already!
She said, stop already. Completed. Vault Tech calling. Why isn't that door opening?
What? You have a Pip Boy?
That's right.
Wait. Are you Vault Tech? Have you finally come to save me? Please.
Sure, let's go with
I'm
that.
I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room.
I know, she sounds weird, doesn't she, boy? Started Better Living Underground. Ah, this is quite the feeling.
It's been hard to maintain the faith. So many years stranded here.
It's relatively
But you can assure
what?
Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin.
Look at this mother get wrecked. Where the hell did they go? I feel like I need to make sure there's like nothing gonna jump out at me underneath here. At least that would happen to me. I mean, it looks relatively clean. Oh, what's this? Pit Boy crate. Take Pit Boy. Okay. And, oh, what's in here? What's this? Vault 88 jumpsuit! I will take that! And I will take this, these pin pit. Oh my god, I love this. Holy shit. We can put, does this mean, I think it means we can put pit boys on anyone. I'm giving all my companions pit boys. Yes, that's what's happening. And why are these vault suits dirty? I don't understand. Ugh, whatever. All right, take all. You guys know me. If you've watched any of my videos, you know I'm gonna, I gotta pick up over here. Now there's one thing I do want to try really quickly, because I am curious. Vault door controls activate. Wait, no! No fucking way! Oh my god! Oh my god! What? Tell me it's true. Tell me it's true. I'm sorry, I just want to take this in. This is officially the only vault in all of Fallout 4, out of all the vaults that you visit, that you can not only... Oh shit, hold on. There go the locks. Okay, locks engaged. And pull back the motor, and I'm just gonna wait for that to finish. Okay. I don't want to speak too soon here because I'm actually slightly afraid I may have locked myself inside. So, okay, that's finished. Vault door controls activate. Oh my god, yes! Yes! Okay, I'm sorry. As someone who, you know, you open the vault, you've opened Vault 111 when you leave, you open Vault 81 when you enter. This is the only vault you get to not only... You can open and close it as many times as you want. I hope that's the case, and I'm not lying. Okay, you get to not only open it, but you can close it back behind you, and at least one time open it again to leave. So, I just think that's really cool. For those of you who I haven't mentioned this to you before, or haven't heard this, this is my very first, Fallout 4 is my very first Fallout game. Oh, what's this? The Overseer needs you! Join the loyalty corps today. Oh shit! Look at these! More pit boys! In the pit boy crates! Okay, so I gotta keep an eye out for these pit boy crates. Okay, so... Yes, you can open and close the vault door. I feel like I want to shut it. Because I don't want any raiders getting in behind me, so we're just... I'm sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. I'm just gonna shut it one more time, and then we'll be on our merry little way. Punch it! Boom shakalaka. All right, and we won't stay here for this. Well, I do want to make sure that the door actually does shut without anything getting inside. And because I'm just paranoid like that, I've been playing video games too long, and so I'm just paranoid. Not just in this one sitting, I mean, but like, okay, just, I know I said I wouldn't, fuck it, why not? I'm okay, and locks engaged. Alright, we are relatively safe, except for the possibility of more ghouls, which we will deal with when we get to them. Wait, nope, that's a red toggle, and comes a papa. Fight, engage! Good night, sir. Maybe switch to something slightly more dangerous. Yeah. Hey, Zeb. So, are you watching my stream? I do have a stream. It's on my YouTube, right? I'm streaming Vault Tech. If you want, you can watch and comment. I mean, you'd stay in the party. You don't have to leave. No. I mean, you're welcome to stay in the party while you watch. There is a... Oh, shit. Good gank! Oh, wow, that took nothing. Oh. Yeah, you remember the channel name HLT Gaming? Okay, so... Okay, yeah. I mean, welcome to watch. If you make any comments, I'll either remark on them in the video or I'll try to type out something. All right, bud. That sucks, dude. Do you want me to send you an invite to watch it on your PlayStation? Okay. Vault Tech Workshop search. Yeah, HLT Gaming. You remember the pictures Hawkeye from the comic book? And he's drinking a pot of coffee, and it says, "Well, when you say it like that, it sounds stupid." All right, this won't work without a control board. So a workshop that requires a control board. And is it just me, or does this look like a cross between a crusher and some sort of grinding machine? I don't know. It's very, very odd. I feel like that's going to be deeper into the vault. Let's check out what this other door was. Oh, shit. This thing is fucking awesome. I love it. It literally melts motherfuckers. I love it. This is my new favorite weapon. Tartarus never leave me. All right. Let's see here. Mine. Any other vault suits around here? I mean, because I at current have 10 vault 88 vault suits and only 10 vault 88 vault suits, but I have 13 Pit Boys, not including the one I'm wearing. Yes. I do hope the enemies despawn, because that'd be gnarly just to have here. Alright, let's check out the security terminal. Welcome to Robco Injuries Terminal. Confidential. Security eyes only. Violation VTP-01011. Security lockdown in effect. Lift security lockdown. Let's read the security logs first. August 29, 2077. Finally got a real security system. I know the entrance is window dressing, but if Barstow keeps bringing the top brass around, it's my ass if something goes wrong. The construction crew keeps griping about the new security measures. They can complain all they like. October 22nd, 2077. Oh, shit. Okay, so the day before and the day of the bombs falling. Okay, so let's see here. Barstow's coming tomorrow. Another dog and pony show. Entrance is finally properly done. So she brings VIPs. As long as they stick to that section, it'll feel like a real vault. Turns out the construction boards aren't so bad. Been having a friendly poker game. From the way things are going, they're going to be here a good long while. Yet. Got invited to some Halloween party. God knows we could use a little excitement around here. And October 23rd, 2077. Automated security lockdown. Nuclear detonation event detected. Automated Vault Tech emergency lockdown procedure initiated. Okay, so... I do want to... Okay, I'm somebody who likes to do... you guys know me. Not a perfectionist, but a completionist? Yeah, let's go with that. Can I... Requires terminal, okay. And can this other door be opened beforehand? Or does that also require terminal? Okay. Shit, I can't run him over in front of me. Alright, so yeah, the only way to move anywhere from here is to lift the security lockdown. So let's do that. Completed, lift security lockdown. Find the control board.
Good. Very good. Vault Tech workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there, you should find it.
So, which way is that? That's this way? I am curious as to where this door leads. To a pile of collapsed rubbish. Okay. Oh, is that a mining helmet? Mine now. Okay, okay. Oh, what is that? What is... Oh, yeah, that's not there. That's the door switch. So we need to go... Oh, dear. No, no. Security Chief Anderson. Don't do it! I warned you! Good boy. Oh, look at there. We got a poisoner's hut. Let's take this Vault Tech control board. And, didn't even know there was a legendary enemy, but no time to legendary farm. We've got to build this vault. We can build a vault! We can make the Commonwealth great again! that's such a fun joke. What do we have here? Black rim glasses, gumdrops. What is this? The Vault 88 radio beacon. I don't want to touch that yet. I don't even know what it will, like, what the beacon's for. Wow, the man died with a fucking... Is this place not properly shielded against radiation? He died with, like, a Nuka-Cola undrank? I've only seen one empty bottle. Ah! Itchy nose. Okay. The nuclear reactor. That's... Well, I don't seem to be taking... Well, that's not really saying a lot to me not taking any rads. If I was taking any rads, then it'd be saying a lot about how many rads are here, but, like, me not taking any isn't really saying very much either. Just... Hey, bud! So, yeah, did I do that? I did. Looks like the only way to go... Well, I got the control board now, so I think I can fix the workshop. So let's go try to do that. And, yeah, all right. So, rest in peace, Security Chief Anderson. And Vault-Tec Workshop... Search. Ha ha! Okay, so I wonder where the limits are for this workshop. Ah, damn, I should have left the door open. Kind of glad that I didn't, though. Well, why would I want to do anything to these beautiful, wonderful vault? Okay, crafting? No, I need to go to structures. Yeah, that's where the vault stuff should be. Vault. Ha ha! Oh, wow, okay. There's so much stuff. Holy shit. I wonder. Decorations? Vault? Oh, we got so much more stuff now. Okay, miscellaneous. Oh, consoles. Have no idea what this does. Guess it's just decoration. Ooh, crates. Can I build the pitboard crates? Yes, no, perhaps so. I just want to check real quick. And it does not look like it. Okay. Signage. Deal with that later. Posters. We'll deal with those later. Statues. Still just our Vault Girl and Vault Boy statues. So let's get back to it. Structures. Vault. Yes. So this way. And imagine if I break down enough of these crates, that'll give me enough steel, like, all the steel that I'm gonna need. I am curious, though. This beacon thing, is it wired? Requires one power. Vault-Tec reactor produces 150. Well, that's delightful. Why is only one of these lights working? Okay, so let's move on with the story. Let's see. If you build it, they will come. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you. Yes. So debris gives me 10 steel. Scrap it. More debris. Okay. Oh wait, I can. What is this? I'm curious as to what would happen if I. I can't pick this one, but I can pick this one. I don't want to fuck something up, so let's just keep scrapping this. Scrap. Like, there's a trick that you can do, but it feels like there are walls on either side of this one. I'm gonna do a quick save, because I'm curious about something. And somebody else might also be curious about it. Let's see here. Damn it. Pick up that mining helmet. Oh, and that blowtorch. Is that a skull? I've noticed several skeletons going on here. Okay, so if what happens if I... Okay, I can't select... I mean, it's highlighting it, but I can't select this. I don't know if you guys can hear me just frantically tapping this button. But I cannot select this hallway right now. But let me scrap this and clear the rubble, top of the floor. Now let me try to grab it. Still can't grab it. Weird. Maybe you can't grab it if you're standing in it? No. It just won't let me grab it. More debris. Scrap. Oh, man. I hope you can scrap all debris. That would be amazing. Cancel. I gotta scrap stuff from the top to the bottom. Let's see. Scrap these construction lines. Scrap these pipes and barrels. Scrap this debris. Well, there's nothing else on top of it, is there? Scrap. Oh my. That is... water... Oh, yes! These giant-ass crates in any settlement that I fucking hate. Yeah, see, what I was going to try to do is, like, if you select a wall or something that's green and then just, like, carry it forward while you walk through it and then just unselect it. Are these Vault-Tec trains? They appear so. Okay, well. Fascinating. So much to learn. Oh, okay. Well, oh, you're a friendly ghoul.
You aren't what I was expecting.
Overseer Barstow.
That's a vault suit and a Pip-Boy. But you're not Vault-Tec.
How do you
what
know?
What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
It's the
me?
Hat. It's gotta be the hat. Yeah, it's definitely the hat. Radio
I
beacon.
I heard the Vault-Tec radio beacon, and I came.
Those intruders must have triggered it by attempting to force the main door. I wasn't actually expecting anyone to answer it. After all this time... My name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault.
That's an
but
interesting way to spell Valerie.
Follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years.
Could they have made her any
stronger? I was given a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died.
Is
Perhaps
that your friend?
They were lucky. The radiation... Somehow?
Oh, okay. Julian is...
Well,
oh, no. Julian's not a friend. Oh, Jesus Christ. Fuck you, Valerie. Thanks for the heads up.
You've never done anything hostile towards
me. Is she still talking?
It's probably best if you put them out of their misery.
Well, it's... Well, I'm ahead of you there, Valerie. Jesus Christ.
Do what
I have to... They came at me! You fucking...
It's better to put the poor fellows out of their misery.
Okay, so I need to clear out all the feral ghouls. It seems to me like... I know she said they don't attack her, and she's been, well, trapped down... Oh, wow, this is amazing. She's been what I can only assume is trapped down here. For ever since the bombs fucking fell, but at the same time, it's like, Valerie, you could have, the really truly far gone ones, you could have done something. You know what I mean? I am not in Far Harbor. Actually, this is the first episode of Vault-Tec Workshop. What is this? Northeast Sector. Let me put this down. Northeast Sector is currently blocked off. Well, hold on. What if I climb to the top here? And for those of you who have never figured this out, for some reason, if you just keep tapping jump, you can climb much easier in third person than in first. I don't know why that is. And then now my leg's twitching. Okay. Dog meat, let's see if we can't... Oh, shit, a brick. Is that what I think of it? Yeah. No. I did not want to deal with you up close. You ugly, bloated spot. How did I miss that shot? Oh, dear. I did not miss that. There's no fucking way. Oh, thank God. Oh. Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, shit. Here comes more. Spider cannon? Spider cannon. That's what a furious machine gun does, boys. Oh, he had some daddy-o. Get ganked! Wait, is that really all of them? It can't be all of them. 34 meters. What's... 34... Oh, Valerie. Okay. Well, okay, before I go back to see her, I saw a blue crate over here that looked a lot like... Voltron. Damn it. Nope. No vault suits. Shit. As the count currently goes, I have 10 Vault 88 vault suits.
I tried
And 13 pit
with that boys. Control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related...
If anyone's wondering why I'm looking off to the side and not directly at her, it's so that I can keep the text in a darker area of the screen. So for those of you who don't like want to turn your volume up too loud or can't hear very well, can read that while she's talking.
Well, experiments that could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
Okay. Let's see. What experiments?
What are these experiments?
Ingenious devices that will improve the efficiency and health of a community. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two, but nothing that can't be fixed with some elbow grease.
You mentioned Dr. Braun. Who is he?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan. A brilliant scientist and administrator. And... no doubt dead. A tremendous loss.
So, don't trust her. She'll probably lead you to another trap. Well, it's not that she led me to a trap. It's that she was just more than a little slow to warn me that the ghouls were... Well, in all honesty, I should have known better than to, you know... In Overwatch, you don't just assume the enemy team's gonna be friendly outside of skirmish, or even in skirmish. You just assume everyone's a dick and wants to attack you and hurt you and maim you. All right, so let's. I'm listening.
Go on then.
This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff.
Yeah, I can tell.
Trusted subordinates.
I'm gonna build a fucking epic vault!
Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together as partners.
As partners? What's my role?
I recognize that you are in a superior bargaining position. I'll handle the mundane nuts and bolts of vault management. Anything you want, I'm happy to accommodate. All I ask is you run the prototype experiments.
Okay, so she wants me to run experiments. Let's see. I will never work with Vault Tech. Well, if I do that, I can't progress. Let's do this or ask for money. Well, it's just dog meat with me. So, thanks, Cicero. But I never pass up the chance to pass the speech check. So, this is a perfect chance to use some of the new drugs the operators gave me. And I just because I absolutely love the name. It's not as effective as Great Mentats, and you can't actually stack it with Great Mentats, but it makes me a smooth operator, because I'm a smooth operator. Yeah. Sorry, I can't help myself. And let's have a beer. Ooh, some ice-cold Gwinnett Pale. All right, so...
If you need me so bad, make it worth my while.
Yeah.
What I want is a partner. But if money will convince you...
I know here, that... Okay, I was told that you get a legendary vault suit in this DLC if you make the right choices. I don't know what they are. I hope that wasn't the wrong one. Shit, I probably should have done a hard save. Oh, well, let's do this!
Do this, then.
Good. Excellent.
Man,
we
she
cannot
looks...
begin.
Oh shit! I just realized that's the blue hazy eye choice.
To run the experiments, the information in the desk's terminal will prove vital.
Someone told me that if you pick the right blemishes and hairstyle and stuff, or like blemishes and like markings on your character when you make your character, that you can make your character a ghoul, or look like a ghoul. So. I would really love to hear if somebody has done that or see a picture of it, like if you actually did it yourself. What is my next? All right, build the Vault 88 Overseer's desk. Well, we can't just build a desk in the middle of all this clutter. I should have brought a fucking power armor with a jetpack. Fuck it! We'll do it live! Alright, so... Am I still within the range? Okay, where does the build radius of this end? I'm still in build radius, and can I scrap any of this stuff? Oh, shit, I can. Oh, rock slide. What are you gonna give me? 20 steel and 25 concrete. Yes, please. You know what? Cancel that. Hold on one second. Let's do a hard save. Just to be safe. One moment. Yes. Hard save. And I just want to make sure that it did save it. One moment. Uno. Momentio. Move! Little information thing. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, so... Now... Alright. I'm just worried about there being... Like, what might could possibly go wrong here. North sector. So... Scrap this rock slide! Oh, shit. Alright, well, there's the edge of my build area. What's on the other side here? Anything I need to worry about? Ah, damn it. Okay, so just real quick, structures, metal, metal pickup. I got 1,000 steel, so I'm just gonna throw up. Something real quick here. Yeah. Damn it, would you fucking build, damn you. Aha. Oh, that fits like a glove. Oh shit, it'll let me put one more there? Fucking yeah. Okay. And I don't need one more over here, do I? No, it won't let me fit that there. Okay, so if there is anything beyond that point, I now don't have to worry about it coming to murder me. Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Alright, so let's get started on some scrapping. How about a little a girder pile? Is that the same girder pile? Cinder block scrap. How about a little music? What if there was a place with all the zip of Nuka-Cola? Wouldn't that be the cheeriest place in all the world? With the rivers, crate, and ladder. Scrap. Mega loader. Let's get over here. Barrels and cart. Scrap. Pipes and barrels. It has a lot of things grouped together. Oh, what's on the other side here? What is this? Atrium wall mid. Let's just toss that on here at the end for now. Wouldn't that be the cheeriest place in all the world? Where the river's made of quantum, and the mountaintops are fizz. I like these signs. I'm gonna leave them for now. And there's fun and games and rides for all the moms and pops and kids. Turns out that, hey, Kitty Kingdom's lots of fun for tykes like you and me. Safari adventures full of animals to see. Blast off to Galactic Zone for otherworldly thrills. Down in Dry Rock Gulch, there's cola up in Limbar Hills. The world of refreshment's such a wonderful place. The friendly streets of Nuka Town put a smile on your face. Now you know there's a place with all the zip of Nuka Cola. Come on down to Nuka World and see it for yourself. A vacation that refreshes, a trip you won't forget. A park with every minimal acceptable safety standard met. Quench your thirst for adventure at Nuka World. Furniture, chairs? No, I need a table. I need a steel table. What the hell is that? Ah, okay, there's the overseer's desk. I might build it in just a moment. I want to check a few things. Wood and steel. No, I just need, steel. Ooh, even better. I love how this has a wood top, but it says steel. What else can we got? Counters. Ooh, a counter. Can I jump on top of that? Probably not. It's a bit high. Oh, okay, so let's go back over here. I like this. This is very Vault-Tec. I like this very much. Okay, so I'll probably keep this around. But shit. Haha! Well, that's what my handy dandy table is for. Let's bring that in closer. All I want to know is, can I get a little closer? You know, scrap, structures, metal. What is my opinion of Fallout 4? Nate asks me. Oh, bye, Cicero! I mean, I gotta go. Okay. Nate. Well, I'll just have to make sure that Nate is watching my next stream. Yeah. Because I'm not going to make you guys wait while I try something real quick. I'm looking for warehouse. Haha. Looking for stairs. Okay, this is what I was looking for. Just to check, if I scrap that, I get. That's not a lot, but whatever. I kind of want to be able to get a little higher here. Oh, damn, that was a bad idea. Is there a build limit here? There we go, that's what I was trying to do. Okay, so, wow. Echo, echo, echo. Okay. Okay, how about this? Instead of deleting this, because if I delete anything with something on top of it, it auto-deletes everything on top of it too, and I haven't had a chance to really go through there. I will move fallen signs. That works. No, let's. Okay, then I put it on the railing? Okay, I have to put it right there. I'll move falling. Funny, like, falling material. Yes, there is an excavation in process, but it'll only really let me put it right here. So let's do that. And then I will just, if I want to build another crate, I can. So, I don't know. Shit. How much do these motherfuckers cost to make? Let me find that out. Vault, utility, no. We're looking for, no. We're looking for decorations, that's right. Vault, miscellaneous, okay. Which crate is this? This is, okay, here we go. It's this one. It costs 4 steel to make. And how much are you going to give me to scrap it? 2 steel. Well, I can tell you this. I will be building walls and other cool shit, like rooms and such, before I will be building fucking crates. Now, a small one like this, that's a finisher decoration, like in a room or something, so I'll store that, yeah. I'm not a big fan of that color, though, but oh well. Another mega loader. Like, I don't want to just delete anything, especially after the huge gap left by the, okay, that's included in the mega loader. The huge, huge gap left by clearing away that rock slide. I just want to wait on any big, excavation fixes until I have a more thought out idea of what I'm going to do. I will scrap this nonsense. That was weird. Doesn't come back. Okay, so if I pick up this floor, put that down. Haha, it's clean.
Let's see.
Wow, Boogie, you are just wow. I don't think Panda is here right now, Vince. It's just you and Boogie, I believe. All right, a mega loader again. First aid. I haven't had a chance to clear this stuff out yet. I'll scrap that. Let me see here. Let's move this random floor piece over here. Right here. Although, no, I don't like that. Vault wall. I can only scrap this. To steal. I don't know if I want to do that. And it's letting me move everything else. Is this like a broken wall or something? I believe it might be. Because it has this top part and it's... I don't even know if I can build onto it here. Wall mid. See, that snaps there. Yeah, that's a broken wall. Okay, so let's go ahead and scrap it. Yeah. Scrap. And then we'll move this right here. And actually this can go... Rachel. Haha, look at that. Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Alright, I need to give her a desk. She doesn't need such a large area over here. So let's put it over here. Yeah. I'll leave that stairway there for now. We'll put her desk right there. Yeah. Perfect. I just gotta finish doing one of these. Anything else here that I can pick up? Nope. I am gonna get rid of... I don't like spotlights very much. I'm not a big fan. So... let's grab that cart. Or no. Let's just store it. Yeah, sure. Oh, shit. Hey, here we go. No. Boxes. Scrap. Haha. There we go. I like that. I like that a lot. Yeah, and she still has her little area over here. Yes. Okay. No, I feel like... yeah, let's do that. Yeah, I like this. Don't like the blood spatter. Not a big fan. So I'll actually move this back over here for now. Okay, so. Not decorations. We need furniture. It was under tables, yes. Let me go. Haha! The Overseer's desk. Hey, that God, that's Star Trek-y, isn't it? That's Star Trek-y as hell. Okay, so the Overseer's desk. We will put it right here. Yes, maybe. Yeah. Okay, so we are both drilled. Build Vault 88, Overseer's Desk. Done. Now what? Do I go talk to her? And here it is.
Valerie.
The Overseer's Desk will give me everything I need to proceed with these experiments.
I don't understand what the problem is. Oh, Boogie, you're good. Don't worry about it, bud. Wait, okay, what is it she wants? I built the desk, right? Okay, hold on. I want to delete this stuff or go through it real quick so I can delete it. Okay, so we'll store this. Oh, so we gotta scrap this one now. Scrap that. We'll scrap this, because it's gonna take it away anyway. We'll store this cart.
and grab this floor. I don't understand what the issue is. I built your overseer desk. It's right here. Is there a special chair that goes with it? I don't understand. Wait. Oh, how much did I use? 5 and 3. You're gonna give me. Fuck it. Scrap. Okay. It now occurs to me that it probably. Hold on. Resources. Scavenging station. Garb. Okay, no. Power. Miscellaneous. Vault-Tec management system. Gem mortar. No. Okay, check under. Vault. Okay. Domestic. Rooms, atrium, doors. Register, support. I don't know what it is I'm looking for exactly. Miscellaneous. I mean, because I built the overseer desk. Like, is there an overseer's chair that goes with said desk that I'm unaware of? I'm actually asking if anyone knows. Please comment. Just right now I'm looking for the chairs for the Vault-Tec. Oh, here we go. What is this chair? That looks like an overseer chair. Right? I can build a Nuka World Red Patio chair. I like that. Alright, let me make sure there's not one called, like, overseer chair. I mean, I'm being completely serious. Okay, there's not. So, I'm gonna go with this one. Here. Chair. Okay, so. Chair. Boom. Chair. And then furniture. I already checked furniture miscellaneous. So, furniture, tables again. Building a second overseer's desk. Because I ended up, destroying the first one. Chair? God, is there like a computer or something special? God damn it. Really? Motherfuck. You know what? Just, let's store these for now. I might use them for something else. Like an area to mock this woman. As she is mocking me. And my hard work.
Overseer's desk and a proper Vault-Tec terminal.
Just realized he'd be cooking this cram. Okay. So, return to the Overseer. Yeah, okay. Geez, return to the Overseer. It's like it was expecting me to go deep into the depths of the building area. You better be happy. Does this thing not require power? I don't remember when I built it. Special. And, okay, it doesn't give me any option to build another one. Much like Mama Murphy's chair.
Hey.
This. Please. I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long. But we must not dally. The work compels us. The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
Vault Head didn't think so about most of their other vaults.
So what makes perfect test subjects?
Healthy. Well, healthy enough. And people we can get an accurate baseline on quickly. And they need a willingness to take on a certain element of risk.
What is this want to leave thing? That's a quick save.
After all these years, you don't want to leave?
When I finally have a chance to complete my mission? Never. It's all I've been thinking about, dreaming about, for hundreds of years.
Literally. Alright, I guess let's find us a guinea pig.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
The Vault Tech Handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word. No matter how apt. Turn on the Vault's radio beacon. Certainly people above ground would give anything to live in our vault. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may prove useful in our experiments.
Okay, so how long have we been streaming? About a minute, an hour, 20 minutes. Let's see here. Model citizen. Turn on the Vault 88 room. Okay, well, let's see where it takes us from there. And also, I need to transfer store all junk. That didn't even make a fucking dent. Oh my god. Fuck it. Vault 88 radio beacon. On it goes. Explore Vault 88. Well, to do that properly, I'm gonna need to be able to run. Start at Explore Vault 88. Turn on Vault Tech Workshops in Northeast. In North. East and what was that last one? In the north sector, the east sector, and the northeast sector. Well, let's do that. All right, but dog meat. I need this, that, and that. All right, dog meat. Transfer. Sorry about this little boring bit, guys, but dumping all this stuff I'm carrying will allow me to move faster and get to the exciting bits quicker. An armor workbench already here, then I would have modified one of those mining helmets, but I don't want to, honestly, I don't feel like trying to get whatever material I might be missing, like scrounged up, to build one, just so I can make the oh damn, I didn't mean to do that. Make the light brighter. Oh hey, what the fuck? 20 Vault 88 jumpsuits. How and when did that happen? You know what? Not questioning it. Not questioning it at all. Oh, wait a minute. Apparel, aid, junk. So nothing under miscellaneous then. Okay. So apparel. Oh shit, okay, there were 20 in the workshop, in this workbench, and I'm carrying 11. I don't know where I got it. Oh, I got one from on top of the box. I'm an idiot. Alright, so that's 11, so I have 31 of those, and 13 Pit Boys. Pit Boys have a value of 0, apparently. So 13 Pit Boys. Okay. That's weird. Somehow I'm 6 pounds lighter than I was when I started. Very odd indeed. What am I not carrying with me? That has made me 6 pounds lighter. Huh. I have no idea. Oh well, not gonna question it. Let's see here. Data. Okay. Explore Vault 88. So let's see how long it'll take us to do. It takes us to do that. Try to be quick about it. All right. So if this is the, if that's the way to the north. This is the way to the northeast. So that's north, northeast. That must mean the east sector. Here? Sir, where do these trains lead? Like, seriously though. Oh my god, release me, foul beast, from this prison. Okay. Alright, can I clear this away? According to this, I can. Is this connected? It is not. It is separate. Yay! So I can clear this away without any frets about losing something. Or, well, hold on before I do that. Well, damn it. Can I not jump right there? I guess not. Fuck it. Okay. It's clearly not connected. Scrap. For 20 steel. Apparently, I'm not allowed. I can't clear this. Alright, so... I'm not gonna worry about clearing this train away. Oh, this is a different part of the train. Well then, let's scrap that. Please, you know what? Just real quick. Quick save. I want to clear this train out before I, like, I don't want to lose anything that I might want in there. I know how ridiculous that may sound. Okay. Woo! So, what's up with this bar, anyway? Alright, so I can just leave this train alone for now. If I delete the water tower, how are we gonna have water? Is that connected to that train? Doesn't appear so. Let's worry about other things for now. Let's see these crates. You know what? It did say explore other parts, so let's go ahead and do our first one here, over here. Well, whoops. Huh. Did I really? Shit. Wonder if there are gonna be any more ghouls down here. What the fuck is that? More F! God damn, this fucking brood mother's bigger than dog meat. Okay, well, that wasn't terrifying. Cryogenic leather right leg. What happened to the other pieces of that other one? Damn it. Well, that was weird. I won't bother looting right now. Just looking around. This giant cube kind of freaks me out. It reminds me of Dunwich Boars. Wait, really? I'm done? I didn't... Okay. So I guess all I had to do was clear out a second area. What is that? Oh, it's another legendary. Sweet. What is this? Defiant hunting rifle. I'd much rather have a defiant harpoon gun, but whatever. Where does this tunnel lead? It's like, where the hell are you taking me? Hey, Bows. What's up, bud? I'm trying to wrap this one up soon, but if you want, you can jump in the party and chat. What the hell? Joe's fucking. Oh! He kept trying to bite my face off after I blew off both of his arms. You know what? What's the word I'm looking for? He had, not moxie. Didn't give up, I guess. Whatever the word for that is. It's funny that he blew up in a shower of caps and the only thing he was carrying was a single body bottle cap. Oh boy. Empty vault trunk. Oh damn it. No. Oh jeez. That could have been bad. Troubleshooter's combat left arm. Oh yay. Woohoo. Can't tell you how long I've wanted one of those. Can't tell you because I haven't wanted one. Nah, I'm just kidding. But free legendaries are great. Okay. So it looks like it just... Does this door open? No, I don't think I want it to either. Okay, so... Like I said, no looting right now, just... Exploration. I am getting this stuff again from the bodies. I wonder if this rock wall can be broken out. Like, you know, broken through. Whatever. Where am I going? I'm not sure what's causing this ethereal blue glow. But I like it. It's very cool. Oh, hey! Wait, did I leave for the North Sector? I think so. Whatever. Okay, so... Activate. This won't work without a control board. Oh, shenanigans. Why does it feel like this is going to be a whole other, like a whole another endeavor? Well, at least we know it's not behind us, so it's got to be somewhere this way. This is different. Okay. Wait, shit. I probably need to check, like, everywhere for that damn control board. Save. Okay. Technical documents. Fuck. Troubleshooter's Gatling Laser. Man. That it's not bad, it's not terrible, but I mean, at the same time, it's like, eh. It couldn't give me, like a rapid Galilee thunder joke. Or is the Final Judgment being one of those? Nope. Not gonna try to deal with a wall I can't even break down. Oh, hello. Why is this control board so difficult to take? Well, hello there. For the northeast
hell
sector.
Yeah.
But I'm in the north sector. Where the fuck am I? Wait, so it is the... Oh, Jesus. Fucking idea where I am. Do I mean, I'm trying not to shoot you. Could you not just jump in the way like that? Please and thank you. Just defiling corpses. My god, do I mean. Is that a yellow hard hat? I guarantee the second I pick that motherfucker up, that it's gonna turn blue. I found red one. I found like two yellow ones in this entire game, and they turn blue the second I put them in the inventory. Mutant Slayers, Super Slayers. Well, that's ironic. Northeast sector. Okay. Well, I don't know how the fuck I got here. But I got the control board. Where the fuck the workbench is at? Oh, there's already something built here. My dog alone, you ugly little bastards. It's like, dog, why do they seem to keep coming after you? Like, they only pop up after I walk away. Oh, maybe there's another control board somewhere in here. This incomplete mess. Damn, the body got flung way the fuck up here. No. Oh dear. Okay, so if that's the rock, if that rock slide is the this side, the northeast side of the rock slide in the main atrium for that area, for this area, where the fuck is the workbench? Maybe up there? With the mysterious glowing light? Or it's a, or this is a dead end. Yeah, that's fucking great. Shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Dog meat, help me, I'm lost. I got lost in a hole in the ground. Where the fuck is, right, northeast sector, so you would think that the workbench would be somewhere near this sign, right? Maybe, possibly just past it? I don't know. Like they ever make anything that easy. Another thing about it, it's probably further into the, like, it's probably further underground than where I found the control board. Or, okay, the control board is in here. I didn't possibly miss it, did I? All right, so I came from that direction. This is the northeast sector. There it is. Jesus Christ. Nothing. Really? Nothing gonna tap me? Jump out. Last second. Really? Nothing? Okay. Ah, oh, excellent. Can't clear away any of that. Really? I can't clear away. Oh, yeah, I can. Limestone wall. Fuck it. Scrap. Oh boy. Burn, motherfucker, burn! Good gank. How is it healing? My god, they're endless. Bitch, just you and me. Oh my god. Okay, believe it or not, that was difficult, or at the very least more difficult than I'm used to. I'm almost glad that there wasn't a legendary one. Jesus, that was a huge pain in the ass. Okay, I'm still okay. Scrap. Okay. So that's this area. There. So, wow, there are huge just swaths that you can cut out. Okay, well, I was trying to find a shortcut back to another area. But, I mean, I guess that'll do. Okay. That's where this one ends. This northeast. That way would be to the east. Alright, I need to go back and find the north control board. And shit, it's the first one that I... It's like the one that I fucking toggled. North sector. Okay, so... Yeah, I clicked on that, and I can't work with that control board. And then I went down into the fucking rabbit hole. So... Maybe it's possibly somewhere over here I didn't look. I hope, because... Oh my god. How the fuck did I get down here again? Okay, no, wait. Okay. Now I think I have an idea where I was going. Possibly. Oh boy. I think I remember that. Okay. Let's back down the rabbit hole. 21. Wait, 18. Now, did I forget to loot something? Oh. And I was just saying that.
Yes.
That it would be... Well, I wasn't just saying it just now, but I had mentioned earlier that it might be just laying out, obviously, somewhere. Alright. Okay, if we're lucky, I can wrap this up, like, right at the 2-hour mark. Or if I'm lucky, I should say, I suppose. Alright, so... Haha, here we go. I can get rid of this limestone wall. Scrap. Whoa, what do we got going on here? What is this? Oh, dear. Oh, you're a big fella, aren't you? Stay away from my dog! Oh shit. Get cooked, motherfucker! Oh. Okay, so. This isn't working as well as it could be. Jack? Come on! Fucking activate! God damn it! That's the son of a bitch. Oh my god. A fortifying metal chest piece. Okay. Oh, this is a heavy one. Okay. Sweet. Would have had some, rather had a heavy combat armor. You know, I'm not complaining. Cool. Alright. Let's pick up after his dinner, I suppose. Or dinners. Grab a... Man, he really likes his glowing morants, didn't he? Nope. Oh, here's a regular one. He's on a very strict diet of only one normal mole rat a week. You know, what's funny to me is that, like, if you do it just right, you can probably just throw up a bunch of fucking turrets and have them kill it. you don't get all the XP that way. Okay, so which trailer is this? Okay, this is the first one. All right. So let's see here. Make a letter. Okay, so we've opened up the shortcuts between. We've started north and northeast, and opened up the shortcuts between the two ends for both of those. So let's see, what's in 30 feet? I'm gonna go with this toggle. So bet I know what this one is. This is the east sector. Alright. Let's finish at least a mission. I mean, Christ. Okay, let's see. Rock slide. Crates, scrap, oxide, scrap. I'm just gonna leave zero vortex for now. And into the east sector we go. Ooh, different tunnel. Well, that's that one that we can get through. What is that? Oh, yep. That's a Meyer lurk. I bet that's a Meyer lurk. I'd be willing to put money. Oh shit. Wasn't planning on using Jack, but I'm already holding him, so. And I spy with my blue eyes.
Nice.
Something that is necessary. So that was Andy. Oh, I bet that's a wall I can break out after I unlock the thing.
Oh shit. So I don't know when it happened, but I just realized I have been talking to myself because my mic became unplugged. And... So when I saw the My Alert Queen, I was like, oh fuck yeah, I'm gonna use Jack and show how great Jack is. And then it started shooting me with acid. I'm like, oh fuck no, I'm just gonna blow it away. What did I say before that? I was at the top of the step, right after I got the control board. I think I made some stupid joke about silly ghouls. You don't know how to use a, you don't know how circuits work or something. I don't know. I was trying to make a trick driver. It wasn't very funny anyway. So then came down here, saw it was a Mirelurk. I killed the first one, said Mirelurk. More like Mirelurked. Until I blew his ass away. Or, I don't know. Wait, what's that noise? It's better. So that's a tad frustrating. Let's just make sure there are no other my looks. Deal with. Holy fuck me. What does that say? Vault-Tec water pump. Well, fuck yeah! That's awesome. Jump, damn you. Or go under the pipe, or... God, wow, okay. Oh, okay, so it appears a... Oh, okay, I probably just heard dog meat swimming around. It's like, silly dog meat. It is. Okay, so... Go activate this workbench. Ha ha! Oh, I got a trophy. Better living underground. What is that for? How do you get that trophy? You get better living underground. Unlock all build areas of Vault 88. Okay. So completed. Turn on Vault Tech Workshop in East Sector. So. Then that's official. We can't. There's both those little. Well, I guess it wasn't both. There's only one. Were there multiple train tunnels on that south
side?
I think. Yeah, there was the south because it was opposite of the north. Interesting. Bumper. Okay, so is there a wall I can destroy? Or? There is. Okay. I'll destroy this wall real quick. God, jump, damn you. What the hell? Oh, hey! This was that that spot when I said, oh, I guess it's a dead end. It's not a dead end, actually. It leads to the back end of the... Jump, damn it. I think that's gonna wrap it up here for the. Can I destroy this? I cannot. Okay. Can't destroy these. Or this. Or that. There's a lot of things you can't get rid of. Is this even high enough? Oh, hold on. Can I get. Wait a minute, I can't get rid of these train tracks? I get rid of the train tracks literally everywhere else. They can't get rid of these? I don't know if that's even tall enough for a, for a Vault-Tec room to get under. Okay, well, I can destroy that. I can destroy this one. I can't. Or this one. That's mildly concerning. Was there a back way out of this room? There was. Scrap. Oh, shit, a brick. What did you get? Okay, any more? Any more mothers wanna go? Eh? Okay. There's a lot of fucking rads in here. Scrap. At least I'm gonna have plenty of concrete. Why does this room look familiar? Nope, not familiar. Not familiar. Nope, it's a death trap. Yep. Hey, ha ha ha. Well, that wasn't terrifying, but I'd be lying if I said my mouth wasn't dry. Autostim combat right leg. Okay, I've got my free fall armor. I will never choose that nonsensical nonsense over that. Okay, I think that I got all the ones. Let's just make sure that this area is clear. Yeah, yeah. And I see a lot of, like, what appear to be limestone walls we can break down. So, okay. I wonder if you can break down this giant column here. That'd be kind of dope. Alright. None of these seem destructible. Oh, you can. All right, I won't do that right now because I kind of like the way it looks at the moment, but let's see what's behind this wall. Let's go to something a little more heavy duty, shall we? Oh, wow, there are a lot of rads in here. I'm gonna go Glowing Blood Pack and a rad away. Glowing Blood Pack is a little bit, and I get rad X, so I have like 200 rad resist on top of my already fairly high rad resistance. Are these rocks radioactive? Oh my lord. Well, that's one way to take care of your mole rat problem. Ha ha! Steadfast 10mm. Give me your still. Ooh, cracked deathclaw. I gotta definitely pick that up right now. Well, now I know why that deathclaw like just being munching on these mole rats. Let's see here, and it appears as though this is the end of the line. Double check though. Oh, nope, we can. Oh shit! It's uranium! It gives. Oh, fuck ton of nuclear material. Oh, I'm so amped. I don't want to delete it yet. So I'm gonna leave quickly while I still can. Uranium, limestone. I wonder if there are other rocks that you can scrap that have, like, special properties. Like, uranium. Uranium fever is done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. Copyright. Stop singing. Oh my god, I'm never gonna be short of nuclear material ever again. And that's No.
Threat analysis, yellow. Potential perimeter breach, beginning sweep.
Oh, fuck me. Yeah, I think I might have plans for you. So you just take a little nap now. Okay. What is this wall? I have no idea, by the way, what I could possibly be planning to do with this, this sentry bot. Is there something behind this rock pile? There is not. Okay. Well, that was... Alright, and that's weird. This is the first pile of, scrap pile I have not... Oh, debris. Okay. Well, let's just hold off on that for just a bit. Can I get past him? I can't go farther. I wonder what this is all about. What's up with this wall? What's in this area? Okay. I bet there's a good story there. All right, guys. It looks like that is going to wrap it up. I'm going to run hastily out of this giant fucking cavern filled with uranium. Darby, get your fluffy ass out of there. Actually, while we're heading back to the surface, let's see here. Still can't delete any of this. Oh, okay. So you can delete this railroad track, but you can't delete all the rest. Well, that's okay. Bullshit. Anyway, so that's gonna wrap it up for this episode one of the Let's Play for Vault-Tec. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you like, you know, please hit that like button down below. Be very, very thankful. If you
click.
Hey, Sano. If you haven't already, please hit subscribe. And if you and I can't think of anything else. You know, any comments, questions, please feel free to write them in the comment section. I will do my best to answer them. You know, to the best of my ability. You know, knowledge-wise or otherwise. And you all have, all you viewers have a fantastic day, and I'll see you all in the next video. Have a great day. Hawkeye signing out. Say bye, Sano.